My name is Abdullahi Sharif. I am from Nairobi, Kenya. I am a businessman by profession. I came to India and Hyderabad on 25th March this year, 2015. When we came here, my mom was diagnosed with thyroid cancer. It was really a very important time for us because we did not know about it before. After the diagnosis, we were being taken through the treatment plan and procedure. But before that, even when we were in Nairobi, we suspected that she could be having cancer because of the tumor on the right side of the neck. And we decided to consult a few people on the best way to go about it in case it happens to be that kind of cancer. The doctor we were consulting there has advised us to look at India as one of the options, Malaysia, and we decided to go to India because of people you have met and have recommended us, so many of them. I was referred by someone who has been here at the American Oncology Institute before, and he was very happy about their service. But that's it, I did not stop there. But before I came, I also decided to do some research and find out some of the best institutions who can handle just in case. And I found out that American Oncology was highly rated. I went through the background of all the recommended doctors who were in place to handle this issue. And I came to find out that Dr. Norman Nayu is one of the best in the country. And I decided to contact him while I was in Kenya. When I reached American Oncology, as I said before, I met Dr. Norman Nayu and his team. Actually, they were waiting us the moment we reached. And we have got very hospitable welcoming from all the staff and the members of the American Oncology family. We did not know that we were going to stay here for long, and we did not know how the treatment would go about. But once we have, because when we arrived here, my mom was also very sick, and she had to be admitted to the hospital. And after admitting her, it took us a few days to do a complete diagnosis of what kind of problem is there. And the results come out that it was thyroid cancer. I was also with my sister, and I remember we had to argue about it for a while, because she was suggesting, why don't you keep this to ourselves, because mom, if she hears about this, she may be disappointed or something, or stressed. But from my previous doctor, I knew it was impossible to do that, because as the doctors advised us, they knew that this kind of cancer needs treatment that is thorough, and we need a lot of patience and cooperation from the patient. So I told her, we cannot do that. As you know, as a man, I had to take the lead and give this information to my mom. I was really surprised by the kind of feedback I got from her. She was really composed, and she did not have any worries, actually. And she had a strong faith, as I expected before. And she did, it's fine if it's cancer, we'll try. If it's treated, it's fine. If it's not, definitely she said it's God's will. But I thought that info message has really even made her stronger. And nobody could really imagine that she's going to persevere and be strong until the completion of the medication. Yeah, she immediately, Dr. Nayu gave us a plan of treatment, and she was to take chemotherapy and also in combination with radiation, which we have done. She has taken 4 cycles of chemotherapy. They were indeed heavy on her because of her age, and of course because of her general health, it was not easy on her. But I'm sure if she was younger than that and stronger than that, it would have been much easier. The radiation, I think, is the most interesting part. I can say American Oncology has one of the best teams on radiation, very hospitable. I cannot remember the kind of assistance Dr. Babian and his friends, Dr. Ali, gave us. They were very helpful, gave us a very good plan. And much interesting is I got facilities which are of, I think, international standards. That has really been beyond my expectation. The American Oncology has some of the best machines to do this kind of radiation, and I don't think anybody else would have done better than they did. My advice is, first and foremost, I think I've spent about 2 months undergoing this treatment and accompanying my mom. I think the first thing I would advise is, please, there's nothing to panic. I know there's a lot of information that's related to cancer, which scares people away, and some people may think that this is a death sentence, but that has completely changed my mind. I'm coming to understand that this is something that can be handled with the right people and the right equipment and with prayers. It's possible to handle. What's more important is that you have to have faith in yourself, so that when you are undergoing this treatment, you pray hard and things will be fine. So I think it's manageable. I have seen so many people during my stay here who have undergone the treatment and completed and are cancer-free. So it's not a death sentence. It is something that can be done, and I think that has really changed me during my stay here. I think without any hesitation, I will recommend anybody to go to American Oncology for this treatment without any hesitation. I'm confident, and I say this with a lot of confidence. It is actually the best stop, I think, for anybody who wants to get world-class professional treatment for any kind of cancer. This is an institute, I think, which has dedicated itself to treat this disease, and this wealth of experience. I'm also surprised by the kind of coordination between doctors and the way they do their work as a team. That's really, really amazed me, the kind of care. I was really happy to see that Dr. Naidu, even besides, in days that they are holidays, he always came to see over us and see how we are doing. That has really been very, very helpful. And I think that kind of teamwork between the radiation team, the oncology team, has been great and really amazing.